¿Qué?
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Castillo was surprised. Let's keep it that way. Welcome to Libertad, Danny. I can leave anytime. What's the rush? Inspiring. Let's free Yara, shall we? Castillo controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is his stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like Mickey Industries suck our resources dry, and Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of Yara. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side. Then we have Valle de Oro. Not just the engine of Castillo's Viviro operation, but also his propaganda machine, run by his Minister of Culture, Maria Marquesa. But I have some old friends who can run our counter-propaganda campaign, Maximas Matanzas. They were the voice of the protests and can mobilize Yara's dissidents to fight for Libertad. They've gone dark. Last seen at a fort in Balaceras. We need to find them before Castillo's forces do. In Madrugada, we have Castillo's nephew, Jose, a slave driver who forces outcasts to grow that poison Viviro tobacco. But the Montero family is waging war against Jose. They hate visitors, but I have intel on a mechanic who has a workshop in Costa del Mar. His name is Philip Barzaga, and he's their gatekeeper. If I were you, Dani, I'd start in Madrugada. We take back that tobacco with the Montero's help, and we gut Castillo's Viviro at the source. You just need to find this mechanic, Philly. I'll be here actioning targeted Libertad strikes against Castillo throughout Yara.
Hang on. I'm gonna get all these groups to sign up for Libertad by myself? How?
Simple. You help. Any way you can.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
Libertad takes the capital, we slit Anton's throat, maybe drink his blood, etc., etc. Then he needs a walk.
Viva Libertad,
yeah,
jefa.
Yeah.
I'm not Clara's best guerrilla, you are.
You're not listening.
Translate, Juan.
The accent. Clara hides it best she can, but she was born rich, from a family of true Yaran she left behind. She can shoot, bleed, drink with us all she wants, but she can't hide the stink of the upper class.
What's that have to do with me?
You are an orphan, Dani. Poor, from the dirt. When they see you, they don't see politics. They see they have no excuse.
She's using me.
See? And you're using her right back. Do you want to kill Anton? See, you want to free Yara? Sure you do. But here's what Clara can't say, but you and I both know. You want this. You're a guerrilla. And for a guerrilla, the shit-my-pants rush of an ambush, the smell of sulfur burning your nostrils,
it's fun.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Thank you. Dani. Listen to Juan. You kill soldiers, Castillo's going to send his special forces after you. Know what makes them so special?
They're specially trained and heavily armed.
Fuck you, smartass. But yes, you've been warned.
Looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except family.
Great.
Don't worry. Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Ah, nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for. Suerte, Dani.
¿Qué bola?
¿Qué
¡Adiós! ¡Let's go! ¡Buena! ¡Come on! Clara, know of any reason the military would take over a weather station?
You're in the West, right? I've been wondering about that place myself. See if you can find a computer. It must be logging whatever they're up to.
Sure. I'll take a look around. Shit. A camera. Okay, careful, Danny.
Position.
What kind of person works in a place like this? You Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here. Whoa, what's in your bag?
Nowhere I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Did you just come here? And you hold that down for me? That's a dead man switch. One move. So, why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad. That's a big name to throw around. But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's going to help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
Chorizo, it worked! It worked! Philip Magic, baby. Want us to help Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two,
Baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero?
See the... Chorizo, come on, let's go back. La Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
But then don't let the potion get you down.
Fucking comedian. Instant horse. Easy now, easy. Vamos. Philly?
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up.
Oh, the hero! ¡Qué hola!
What's this plantation look like?
Cigars, white suits, dinner parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation! It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her sights on a lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Good night. Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind.
Thank you. Guapo.
Princesa and not your amigo, hoping that you get the point.
That's right.
That's a good horse.
Here's your wheels. Got here as fast as...
What the?
Thank you.
This ESPADA isn't fucking around. Shit, another one. The sword? They should call her the blade.
Fantastico. Please, Señor Presidente, what makes Vivido so very young?
Our scientists laboratories. And our farmers.
Binga, she's fucking good.
Our workers package in our factories.
And in terms of foreign investment.
Nothing. We achieved this scientific breakthrough.
Back up today, come mierdas.
And the strength and ambition to see my vision, to rebuild paradise.
Señor Presidente,
what the fuck is happening up there?
You don't want to use that name. He's executed people for much less.
You're going to keep threatening me with death like it's supposed to.
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Dani, from Libertad. You baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
You fucking filly. I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal. Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first. Ah, Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need? No. But it's enough. And him? And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here.
And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders!
soldiers down! Intruders! Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Guapo, now!
Spread out! Cover me!
Come on.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Better one.
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
We'll take the horses
outside.
Got
to be careful.
Okay.
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced off.
The hitter is going to be on our ass.
Thank you.
Shit. Whoa.
So much for quiet.
Let's go.
This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Keep up and stay close, okay?
Okay.
Let's ride.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Them.
See, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Military Academy. 16 to 21.
Mm, we can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon el Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the other Espada sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no. It's okay. Getting some good cardio in. What's going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillera.
The sword and the hero! Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
Oh. It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Dale, papá.
¡Esa jefe! ¡Claro que sí, cojones!
¡Dale, dale!
Oh. ¡Vamos, vamos, vamos! ¡Eso!
Okay.
What were you?
Scouting.
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you!
Easy, papá. This is Dani, from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's their blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fox us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero.
Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.